Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a setup file in Visual Studio 2019. To play the demo, you should create a new Windows Forms application project. If you don't have the Microsoft Visual Studio Installer Projects extension, you can download and install it from the Manage Extensions menu. You need to close your Visual Studio to install the Microsoft Visual Studio Installer Projects. You can enter your form name or set the icon for your Windows Forms application, then create the setup project to make the setup file. At the Application Folders section, you can choose the files you want to create setup or choose to add project output. You can also create a shortcut to your desktop screen, then drag the shortcut to the user's desktop or user's programs menu. You can also add an icon to your application or application shortcut. Right-click on your setup project, then select the Properties tab. You can enter author, product name, description, etc. for your setup file. You can also add a requirement to install the .NET framework before installing your application. Every time you create the setup file, you should select release mode instead of debugging, then rebuild your project. Right-click on your setup project. Then select Open Folder in File Explorer. You can find the setup file in the Release folder. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.